Well, do you know what's becoming worthless, Charles? The great British pound. It's not looking so great anymore. So I don't know if you know, but before the pandemic, our inflation rate is around 1.8%, right, which is actually pretty good given that the global inflation rate should be around 2%. We're now hitting 5%, and that does not include fuel, which was up 20% during the summer this year. So what I think would be great, and what I would like to say to the Bank of England, is if they could stick their nose out of issues which don't really concern them, like El Salvador. It's on the other side of the world, Bitcoin. It doesn't concern them. Why don't they focus on the shambolic issue domestically? That would be a lot more productive. And I think the British people would value that a lot more, given our pound is crushing.
We know the establishment's going to keep trying to derail the movement, but in the meantime, millennials have made a fortune, and they are spending it, which I always think is the best revenge. Are they really changing the world with this?
Yeah, absolutely. Look, I look at this industry as the 21st century version of the American dream. There is so much opportunity right now. We are so early. There's so much money to be made. There's so many jobs available. And it's completely different from the traditional world where everything's already built. It's very hard to get your foot in the door and make that mark. Whereas we're really looking at an industry which kind of resembles the internet boom back in the 90s and the noughties, where it's an industry which is thriving for as much talent, as much skill, and as much entrepreneurship, right, to really help build this community and bring it into the future.
Hey, you got a little competition. I don't know if you noticed, but Gwyneth Paltrow is trying to move into your space. She's doing something with Cash App. Here's the thing, though. She said in an interview that crypto was, that when people think crypto, they think macho. Do you agree?
I absolutely disagree. So look, I think Bitcoin and cryptocurrency is for anyone and for everyone. I don't believe that it's male driven or anything like that. I think as a woman, I've had a great opportunity in this industry. Bitcoin really doesn't care about gender. It doesn't care about race. It doesn't care about your religion. Bitcoin really is for everyone. And now that we have more people coming into this space, and people like Gwyneth Paltrow, giving it more credibility, it will inspire more women, more men, more black, more white, more whatever you are. It really doesn't matter. Everybody is welcome to care about your race, about your religion, or about your gender.
Power to the people. That's why I love it. By the way, Cash App better call you. You need to get a spot too there, Leah. That's all I'm saying. I know they're paying a lot of cash, but there must be something left to make you a spokesperson as well. Hey, have a great Christmas, and we'll talk to you next.